You're going to use this arm, and you're going to follow through. You're going to retrace wherever this strand goes, you want it. This is a standard climbing mat. Just about every climber uses this. It's called the way you check it is count by 10. 10, 4, 6, 8. You don't want to see one strand out. The reason you count by 2 is every place you're looking is the 2 strands. So if we saw this, that was like this, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. So you know that's not right. It's not done yet. 10. And then with this extra stuff, you can do just the column barrel knots.